I can thank you. That's good. I'm good with that. Last item on the agenda is Parks and Public Works Tech Two Water Division position.
This was brought to council, or FNA committee meeting, 2 meetings ago. There were some questions that were asked, so the following day I spoke with Dan. I sent the three of you the rate study report and specified which page the information was on, and let you know that if you had any other questions, yes, Dan, but Dan's also here to answer any questions.
You have general comments, Dan?
No, there's 3 pages worth of work that needs to get done, so it's more than a single position we're doing investment in, but we'll evaluate and provide to you guys in the years to come.
Deborah, was this not the one that we also voted on at council?
You may be thinking of the operations manager for utilities.
In fact, I sent that out for
council.
Okay.
Yes.
This is a different one. Okay.
Right.
Okay. And we have 2 executive sessions.
Both regarding real estate.
Yes. Okay. But that's the agenda. Now to the FNA agenda.
Can I ask him real quick, on this water division position, do we have any candidates? Would this be a brand new hire for you?
Well, we'll advertise internally for union contracts 7 days. I don't know. I don't know of any internals, so.
We never know until it's posted.
Okay. I'm just curious.
But it is a new position.
Thank you.
So back to the FNA agenda. The 084 operations manager.
I sent out a revised agenda.
Good.
So that's it.
So actually.
This position
we just discussed. Discussion, Nicholas and Andrew regarding.
Basically, we have tonight both attached to the packet, the updated portion.